It's Smudged, and here's my review for 5Dolls Club Remix album. Now, originally I had purchased this CD through DVD Heaven, and they sent me the wrong CD. They sent me the original, the first 5Dolls CD. It took them a few days to finally respond to me. They said that it was a holiday. But their email was very, very cryptic, because it said, you know, I can get a they'll send me the CD if I want, or they can give me a refund. But they said, please, you know, let us send you the CD on your next purchase. And the final line was cryptic in the sense that it said, if possible, please purchase the mistake CD. So what it sounded like to me is they wanted me to send them an order for the CD that I never really asked for, so that way they can send me this. So I'm probably going to ask for a refund. But anyways, I decided to go to a better place, and I got it at Yesasia.com, because these are autographed. And I'm really pleased because I got two of my, the two people I really wanted the most. Anyways, here's what the CD looks like in the inside. I hate when they get stuck like that, but it's, you know, your basic standard backing. The pictures, though, are awesome. Okay. I love this one. You know, the quality of the pictures are really nice, and it's very, very colorful, and the paper quality is actually pretty good, too. And the two autographs I got is for this one and Hill. So I'm really, really, really happy with that. I actually went back to Yesasia and I ordered a couple more. So hopefully I'll get lucky and I'll be able to get all of the people. Now, as you can see, it's just connected here. There's like another sheet of there's a sheet of paper that's glued to here, the back cover. I hate that, but at least it gives me the flexibility that it can at least open. But it does bubble. And as you can see, there's a little odd thing happening over here. I'm not gonna open the CD just so this way I can protect the autograph, and I'll probably end up bagging this CD so this way the autograph will be protected also. Anyways, oh, here's the back side. As you can see, it's a mini CD. Well, I guess you can say not really a mini, but there's like 8 songs. But these are all the remixes and things like that. So you pretty much have to be a real $5 fan to get it, because since this may not appeal to a regular consumer. But anyways, I'm really, really happy with it, and I'm glad Yesasia came through for me and gave me my autographed CDs, because otherwise I would still be waiting and trying to figure out what to do with the CD through DVD Heaven. But anyways, if you have any comments or questions, let me know. Rate the video up or down, let me know what you think. I'll have more reviews up later. I have Beast coming in, I have another Big Bang CD coming in, Secrets coming in, so there's stuff coming. We'll have some more updates soon. So, until next time.